One thing I have come to realize is some people would let you walk away from their lives because they never had to make an effort for you to stay. And it hurts because you had put so much time and effort into this person just for them to show you you were truly nothing to them. Rule number 37. People will come back into your life after they get disappointed by the people who they thought were better than you. I was too loud, so I became the quiet one. I showed too much emotion. Now I don't show any at all. But when I tried to talk again, nobody listened to me. When I show emotion now, I'm dramatic. I stay to myself wishing someone could see through it, but no one ever does. The reason why so many people are single and not in relationships today is because we are looking for 90s love in 2023's hookup culture. Students are starting to complain about school and the school system. They say it is the most draining place and that the staff doesn't care about their mental health, just if their thighs are showing in their jeans. Parents say the kids are overreacting, but students disagree. If you walk through the school halls, you see kids walking with their heads down and AirPods in. When walking in classroom, kids have heads down and legs shaking. Some students say, "When will teachers take the hint and see what is going on?" Parents say they have been through this and get what they mean, but students say they were not raised in this generation. The work is overwhelming, the drama is hurtful, and social media adds more on top. They say it has drained the energy out of them and made them feel burnt out. Pay attention to your kids and understand why the grades are dropping. Many kids at school hate school due to it being mentally draining. Parents say they are just overreacting, but the kids don't think so. Kids say that it's mentally draining because teachers only care about what they look like and not their actual education, waking up at early times in the morning, and overwhelming work causing them to become stressed. When we took a look at one of our local schools, we saw kids walking with their heads down and hoods up. Parents say they can understand where this may have come from, but kids say it's not the same as schools back then.